If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Ah, also, Lilith, we're standing right here. Noted. Nobody wants to hear that.
Unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Turn it on the field!
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it!
4-1, bogey!
See you soon.
Found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
You can trick those surveyor bots to fly wherever you want. If you slap the lures on some Jack propaganda, the surveyors should crash into them. Could be fun. Get to the Co-Opportunity Outreach Center and broadcast that footage you shot. Fruits of your hard work. Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now. Come on back.
Feast your eyes upon the paradise that awaits you in opportunity. A world filled with excitement.
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me. Period.
Look, I need you here protecting Sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah, also, Lilith, we're standing right
also
here.
Also noted.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Time to think up some memorable last words. This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the vault key and stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun! Slab! Got a new mission for you. I'm gonna stay here in Sanctuary for the long haul, but my slabs still need some stuff done back in Thousand Cuts. So go meet with Rocco. He's a total tool, but at least he won't try to kill you.
you long enough. Got some work for you.
Hey, your dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags. Some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring. Central Tower. Here they come, Slab! Keep the bots away from the supply crate!